Give me a place.
No. Why do you need it?
I want to sit comfortably.
Why argue? It's better to just wait for the boss.
There is no time. Techno Squid.
Let me sit down already.
I said no. God, how long do I have to wait? Even if you betrayed me, I'm still cooperating with you. No matter what happens, I have to be with you. The traitor.
Thank you. It seems like there's a new guest here. Tell me, who brought you here? I see. The silent man again. Well, it's time to call Nugis.
Well, the queen, your dinner will be here in a second.
What the?
Oh, hello, new guest. You're going to be my partner since you've come. Listen carefully. Your task is to find all the details that Nabago left behind. I'll show you the way. Let's go faster. I'll stay here. You go look for the damn details.
I found you. I came from another place, namely Hotel Rattle. Nugis locked me in here and now I'm wandering through these corridors. Dot, if you help me get out, I'll help you get out. Did you think I was telling the truth? Question mark. Ha ha ha, no. I'm going to kill you.
Let's go back to the kingdom. Come on, go to the kingdom!
Thank you for getting the metal for our kingdom. We are glad that you came here.
Thank you.
Even if you betrayed me, I'm still cooperating with you. No matter what happens, I have to be with you. The traitor.
Welcome to the Hobart game. When you see the clock on the TV, you will have a few seconds to hide. After the clock is gone, you must pray that the light does not get into you. Good luck in the game.